Home two, another Pike and Shot battle. It's matching as Godad, Transylvanian against Scott's Border Reivers. White horse pikemen. Border horse cavalry. I think these have lances and pistols or something. And bow. Okay, looks like we have sheer number of units. We'll see what good that does us. Okay. Kyle. It's unfortunate. Well, let's try to hold the stream. It's a start. Just making sure he can't simply charge our archers. Try to rush for that stream. I guess we kind of have to. This is probably going to be a danger point, along with those pikemen in general. Next turn, let's see how bad these light lance impacts are. Okay. Right. See if they'll break. But see if they'll break. Very good. Get you across. Okay. Don't think we can easily guarantee great matchups here. We're not going to get to terrain in time, but we have numbers, and perhaps that can make up for it. Cover the archers. Evade. Shit. Okay. Be ready to cover. And cover. Wait in the rough in case things get ugly. Do we break them? Pointless. Way back here. Ugly. Maybe I should have kept these back in terrain, but too late now. Next turn. Hopefully back soon. Shit. Interesting. Right, why don't we cover things with a counter charge? Oh, this unit's disrupted. Away you go then. Fuck it. It's worth losing a unit. Or doing that. It's annoying as the infantry is, the cavalry is a bigger problem. We can deal with the infantry with our own infantry eventually. maybe rout, and hopefully we can catch them out with a counter charge. Draw, oh for fuck's sake, charge range of that unit. Unfortunate. Next turn continues to be unbelievably ugly for my center. And right, really everywhere but the left. Yeah, that pursuit was unfortunate. Might catch the Hussars. Probably will, actually. I think we're collapsing. Oh yeah, yeah, it's coming apart. Thank you. At least we can catch one, if we're willing to risk getting flanked in turn, which at this point I very much am. Might they stand? It's odd. Run. And okay, who's still alive? Not very many of you. Get into the terrain. Force an auto drop. Fire. Keep moving. And let's do what we can here. This is all awful. It's not really good to go. Let's hover here. All right. Next turn. This might be the end. Interesting. Sadly, it's not over, and we must play on. Okay. Well, here, piss off. Nothing. Okay. Get in that ground there. Run. Attempt to move to cover them. They're pursuing, so it's not actually a great way to shoot at them, but is the opportunity that we have. Not much we can do here either. They're gonna barrel through, but we don't really have anywhere good we can go, so just withdraw. Ouch. Next turn. Yeah, that's expected. Okay, that's match. That was a fucking nightmare, and I hated it. It's important not to blame losses in the list when you could have done things to prevent it. I try to be mindful of that. That said, while I overestimated the efficacy of this stream, I think that if I had known the quality, or like the lack of effect that would have had beforehand, the best thing to do would have then been to camp for a draw. I don't think there's anything I could have done to win this. That's because the giant swarm of light horse all had light lance impact capability, and my units simply didn't have impact capabilities. So, you know, other than hanging out in the woods for a draw, I don't see what I could have done. Ouch. Yeah, so, you know, I hate to, like, blame things on the army list and society, etc., but I really do think there's not much I could have done here given the capabilities of the two sides and the battlefields. So it goes. Nevertheless, of course, Godot had to play well to pull that off. So good game, and well played. Till next time.